12,000 rupees saved amount and wants to invest it in two schemes yielding 10% and 15% interest. How much amount should be invested in each scheme so that you should get overall 12% interest? Solution. Let the saved amount at the rate 10% be X and the saved amount at the rate 15% be Y. By problem, X plus Y is equals to 12,000. Let it be first equation. Also, 10% of X plus 15% of Y is equals to 12% of 12,000. That implies 10/100 into X plus 15/100 into Y is equals to 12/100 into 12,000. That implies 10 into X, 10X by 100 plus 15 into Y, 15Y by 100 is equals to 0, 0 gets cancelled, 12 into 12, 144, 0. That implies 10x plus 15y by 100 is equals to 1440. That implies 10x plus 15y is equals to, it is in the form of division, when it comes to the other side, it becomes multiplication form, into 100. That implies 10x plus 15y is equals to 1 4's are 4, 1 4's are 4, 1 1's are 1, 3 0's. Let it be second equation. Solving 1 and 2 equations, we get X plus Y is equals to 12,000, 10X plus 15Y is equals to 1,44,000. Now we have to multiply first equation with second equation first number, that is 10. Now we have to multiply second equation with first equation first number, that is 1. 10 into X, 10X plus 10 into Y, 10Y is equals to 1 into 12, 12, 3 plus 1, 4, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. When we multiply 1 with any number, we will get same number. So 10X plus 15Y is equals to 1,44,000. Now we have to change this and plus become minus, plus become minus, plus become minus. Plus 10x minus 10x gets cancelled. Plus 10y minus 15y minus 5y is equals to 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0, 4 minus 0, 4, 4 minus 2, 2, 1 minus 1, 0. Y is equals to 24,000 by 5. 5 1's are 5 4's are 20, 4, 4 plus 0, 40, 5 8's are 40, 2 0's, 0, is equals to 4,800. Substituting, Y is equals to 4,800 in first equation. X plus y is equals to 12,000. X plus y is equals to 4,800 is equals to 12,000. X is equals to 12,000 plus 4,800 comes to the other side minus 4,800. That implies x is equals to 7,200. Therefore, saved amount to be invested at the rate of 10% is equals to 7,200, and invested at the rate of 15% is equals to 4,800.